Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilvane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
God damn it!
Going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
If we don't do something, they'll come after us next.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Good idea. Let's get to work and drop these assholes.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Yeah.
my arguments. Still feeling good, Oleg?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
I'll remember this one.
He could break me with one hand.
do.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
When they come to you.
Certainly saves the trouble.
Two hits, my fist, your face, your face to the floor.
I always win my arguments.
Impressive, friend.
You want to get off your chest?
Way to be a downer, Pierce.
You get the point. With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I'm on a Colette Curley team.
Good to know.
That was fun. That's all she wrote.
Kilbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
That fucking coward.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Slow down.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Don't move until I get there. Shit.
Hello, Fink.
Piss off and arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
See how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane.
Someone had better buy me a drink.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for
massage.
get us to the plane. Just keep him away from the car.
You got it. That's the best you got?
Kilbane's plane.
Here's where you die, Pryor. Me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
were right, Commander. Bring in the Daedalus.